strange to lose game number 60 on the season and get a standing ovation?
I didn't know we got a standing ovation.
Well, when you guys walked off the court, probably for Kobe more than anything else, but just kind of, is it odd to, in these tough times, to still have the crowd be so much behind you on nights like these?
Yeah, probably so. I mean, like I said, I didn't hear it when I was walking off the court. But the one thing I do know is we got great fans. You know, and I think our fans understand the last, you know, two years have been tough. And they're hanging in there just like we are. And we know this is going to turn around. You know, so I think they're just showing their appreciation for tonight, especially for a team that went out and played pretty hard. I thought the first quarter, you know, for the most part, you know, we didn't come ready. You know, and it took us a while to get going, which is a bad thing that we've been doing all season long. You know, I kind of equate it to a boxing match. And that's what I ask guys at halftime. I said, how many of you guys have been in a real fist fight? Seriously.
What did they say?
Well, I just asked them, you know, a bunch of guys raised their hands. And then the question was, okay, in that fist fight, how many times did you just stand there letting punch you in your face before you got ready to fight? Same thing in basketball. You can't come out and say, all right, I'm going to take the first 7-8 punches, because most of the time the fight might be over. You know, and our guys got to realize when you step on the court to start the game, it can't be, let me get warmed up or let me get loose, especially against good teams.